everyone. I am Poonima from class 10, and I assure you an entertaining and a colorful school day. I am all excited to be here. Are you? Are you sure? Shall we start the event? Okay. Let us start this auspicious day by lighting the lamp. I request the guests of the day, Mr. Putraju, Mrs. Vijayalakshmi, Mr. Shobha Venkatesh, our beloved principal Chaitanya sir, and our headmistress Joyita ma'am, to kindly come up on the stage and light the lamp. Let's give them a huge round of applause. Chitrakuta is a home away from home. We also have a mother away from home. In her eyes, we see the confidence she has in us. I was blessed to be a student when I was Kutti type. I yet remember her carrying me and kissing me, the true motivation for all of us. She is the true personification of love. Ladies and gentlemen, yes, I'm calling my dear, adorable headmistress Joyita ma'am. So please welcome her with a huge round of applause.
Thank you, Poonima. All of us who are present here today desire, wish to see Chitrakuta growing. All of us who are present here in this auspicious moment feels for the people who are going to perform today. Children are evolving enormously every day. It is our duty to acknowledge each one of their potential and give them that platform to grow. This platform could be academics, could be life skill, could be soft skill, could be any art form what they can learn, they wish to learn, and which will push them to grow. It's amazing to see how beautifully they are performing every year after year and how they are growing. It's all God Almighty's blessings to see them performing, fill the air with their laughter and the naughty smile. And each day we are motivated to walk that extra mile to help them because of all these characteristics what they show to us. Today, I welcome you all for this beautiful pinnacle of the performance of Chitrakutan's Kala Sangama. Bless them to blow and shine. And I promise you that the way they are loved, that the way they are respected, the way they are believed in, they are going to make us proud in future for sure. Thank you.
We never understood that what changes it would bring in us at the age of 4 when we just jump on the stage. But he knew it. We never understood that we would be standing here and addressing you in this beautiful auditorium. But he built it for us. We never dreamt of writing Class 10 CBSE exam, but he traveled the path to make it possible for us. My dear parents, yes, I'm calling our dynamic, energetic, enthusiastic principal, Chaitanya sir. Let's welcome him with a thunderous applause.
Thanks for coming. It's a privilege to see you all in one auditorium. It's been 13 long years. Many of us are associated for last 13 years. It's a great feeling I am one blessed, privileged person in the auditorium to see hundreds of children who joined in the age of 2.5 and have now come to age of 15 and they are writing their 10th exam and bidding us goodbye and leaving our school also. So I could see the beauty of children being innocent to arrogant, ignorant to knowledgeable. This journey was amazing and it was a beautiful long journey. In the process, there are a lot of things we have learned, especially during recruitments. When I call for recruitments, hundreds of people walk in, out of which maybe one or two would qualify to be even spoken to or, you know, interviewed. Rest of them get disqualified in the very first round. That talks something about the quality of manpower in our country. Somewhere down the lane, recruitable mass is very less here. Why? It got something to do with the education system. Somewhere down the lane, if there are so many people not worthy of being recruited, there were schools who produced them with marks cards, gave them flowery marks cards, then they did something wrong. So if we don't, as school owners, as school representatives, institutions, if we don't do a right job, we are harming the country. We realize the responsibility. In fact, some great man said, the future of the country is decided inside the classroom and not in the legislation. It's inside the classroom the future of the country will be decided. And it's teacher who play a pivot role in that. When mobile phones came, it was for communication between two people, to call people, to talk. But later it changed its form. Today it's used for email, it is used for bank transaction, it is used to take photograph, it is used to upload things. The purpose of it got redefined. Very similarly, schools when it started had a different purpose. I'm quite convinced the purpose is redefined now. It is no more mere academics. Yes, even our children took CBSE 10th standard. Yes, even they cleared and they had a 100% result. Many of them got distinction. All said and done. It's the overall human being what we can create is where the school should feel proud about. Yesterday was one such moment which made me very, very proud. Sports was something we took up 3 years ago with a lot of importance. We took a ground in front and we started coco and handball and basketball. Children were not given, selected children were not given summer vacation. They didn't have this Dasara vacation. They went on practicing rigorously. There are about close to 1,000 CBSE affiliated schools in Karnataka. And there was interstate coco competition under 17 for girls. And our children were 14, 15, 16 years. Not even 16, 13, 14, 15. And the competition was under 19, under 17. Many parents asked me, do you understand that your 6th standard child is competing with a 1st PU and 2nd PU child? Are you really preparing for that? I said, that's what we have. We do not have much children in 9th and 10th. So what we have is there, and that's what we will do. And one after the other, our children won. And yesterday, 12 children, 12 girls, are selected to represent Karnataka from CBSE board. And we are very proud of it. Can I have them on stage, please? These 12 children would be representing in nationals, coco, under 16. And the beauty was, the scores were, we were at 11 when the opponent were at 2. We were at 10 when the opponent was at 1. So when they were 1, we won very convincingly, giving a lot of scope that something awaits us in national level too. At this point, I acknowledge our Rangnath and other pretty masters who have tirelessly worked across the vacation. Thanks a lot, all three of you. There's been a medal given by CBSE board. We would like to distribute it to them. Can the headmistress and the Anita, the sports coordinator who coordinated the whole year, to felicitate the same, please. as they are distributing, I would also want to announce, among these 12, there was one person who is representing Karnataka this time as a best chaser in Coco. This award was given by CBS yesterday. Can I have Shriya to step up for me, please? Congratulations, dear. May God bless you. The best chaser from Karnataka. They would be going to Uttar Pradesh next month to represent in nationals. Can I have Rangnath here, please? Rangnath. He is one PD master who made our dreams come true. So we want to acknowledge it in front of the crowd. Thanks a lot. Thank you. He doesn't sleep because his dreams will never allow him to sleep. In the same breath, I also want to acknowledge there is one girl from second standard. We have a skating competition where 700 schools across South India had participated. 700 clubs and schools across South India had participated, out of which she selected again for nationals. So I have a lot of pride in calling Vamshika from second standard. Thank you, dear. She will be going to Haryana next month to compete at national level. Thank you. I call upon Neela, the Coco captain, and Rangnath to take the award to go to nationals, and all the teammates to join hands together, please. Thank you. I was talking about overall personality development of children. When I look at the MC talking, I'm very convinced that the personality is getting groomed at Chitrakoota. The confidence in which they're talking to 700 people with authority and grace means a lot to me. Last year, we realized that school is very big. And we are a part of society and we need to emote with society. We can't be indifferent to society, and it is more important to make our children sensitive towards society. So many of our children, especially from 8th standard then and 9th now, did community service, and they took a lot of old newspaper from many apartments and they sold it and made money to give it to needy people. It might be very hard for you to believe. 8th standard students in 1 year collected money by selling old newspaper worth 1 lakh rupees. 1 lakh rupees. They were sweating more than what I am to make it happen. And they worked even harder to find deserving people to give it. It's not just raising funds to be given to deserving people. And we found that children who are working, children who studied in government schools and got distinction in their 10th, who got into government college and were pursuing their PU, are the most deserving one from an educational institute to support. So we have with us from a government school who is now government college now, I have Swati with us. She got distinction in her 10th last year. So our 8th standard student from their hard-earned money are donating 15,000 rupees for her. Please give her a big round of applause. And this 15,000 should help her in her education. Thank you. Swati, would you like to talk? Thank you. Thank you, children. Talking about overall personality development of children, what is the school day all about? If we make a human being who is not sensitive towards art, culture, music, theater. Then there's something, some lacuna we are creating, some vacuum we are not filling in. So today we would like to bring in that sensitivity on the stage, through the stage, to each of you. When we are watching a play or a drama, we get to emote with that character and feel the character and look from that character's perspective. That is called as empathy, trying to get into somebody's shoes and looking life from his shoes. That sensitivity only art can give. So we are having multiple art forms coming to entertain you for the next 1.5 hours. That's why we have called it as Kala Sangam. So hold your breath and tie your belts as we kickstart our school day, Kala Sangam. Thank you.
Our teachers have always made us that they have sat down and enjoyed our show. It's our turn now. So ladies and gentlemen, hold your breath and tighten your seat belts to witness our adorable teachers dancing. Let's welcome them with a huge round of applause.
Shankara Doshini Vilvishamoshini Gosharate Tanujani Roshini.
performance. Let's give them a huge round of applause. Now, we present to you the clowns of Chitrakoota.
Hallelujah. Hello everyone, welcome to One and All. Don't you know who we are? We can float, we can fly. We shower water when we cry. Yes, you are right. We are clouds.
We are here to narrate you a story about Bhumi and Akash, whose father is Sun, who works very hard.
Here comes the sun.
Dear all, the story will now begin.
Daughter and a son.
Bhumi and Akash are their names.
They're always busy playing games. We have to go to work.
Travel a long way.
Without any jerk.
We need to throw a ray.
My children are naughty.
But they are very pretty.
They are always fighting. But they are lovely siblings.
Oh, time to go.
My sister Bhumi is angry because I ate her sweets. She is coming to hit me. Don't tell her that I am here, please.
Akash? Akash? Did you see Akash? Did you see Akash? Akash, where are you?
These are my children.
They are one in millions.
But only thing is they are naughty. That's why I don't take them when I'm on duty.
But one day, they came to me.
They asked me
to take them along with me.
Papa, we will come with you to see the world.
No, no way.
We will behave, Papa. We will not make any mischief. We will behave. We will give the word.
No, I can't trust you. I don't want to hurt you.
Papa, please, Papa, please. Please, Papa, please.
Okay.
Stop till I finish my work.
Papa, Bhumi! 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 Akash! 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 Akash!
Why are you sad?
I want to go home.
Where is your home?
Sun is my father. Akash is my brother.
Oh, then you must be Bhumi.
We have heard about you. Clouds always tell about you.
Come, play with us.
We love you, Bhumi.
Don't be sad, Bhumi. Don't be sad. We will give you fruit.
We will give you shade.
We will give you flower.
We will give you everything.
Tell us what you want.
Don't cry. Be happy.
Can you give me my brother? I want Akash. I want to play with him.
Bhumi!
Thank you.
Brother, please come and take me along with you. I want to come with you.
I can't, Bhumi. I can't do anything.
Clouds, do something.
We can't see her sad. Talk to the sun and find a solution
so that they both can meet.
To see them happy is a treat.
We will talk to sun and try to get a solution.
Please do something. We can't see Bhumi and Akash so sad.
Is there no way where they can meet each other?
Even I am sad for them.
But I had warned before not to play.
And later not to blame.
We know all that. Please help them out.
Okay, I have an idea for which I need you.
We will build a color bridge on which they can meet and be happy too.
Did you all enjoy it? I enjoyed it. It was awesome. These clowns of Chitrakuta are here to do something, but they have not told me what they are up to. Let's watch and see what they are going to do now.
मुश्किल से बात कर रही है। अच्छा ठीक है, हाँ मैं कोई कच्ची ಮೊಬೈಲ್
ಸ್ವಿಚ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ವಿಚ್ ಆಫ್
ಹಾ ಈಗ ಶುರು ಮಾಡೋಣ
ಜಯಜನಾರ್ಥನ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ರಾಧಿಕಾ ಪತಿ ಜನ ವಿಮೋಚನ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಜನ್ಮ
ಎಲ್ಲ ಹೇಳಿ ಶಾಸ್ತ್ರಿಗಳೇ ಕಚೇರಿನಾ ಡೇಟು ಡೈರಿ ನೋಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಹೇಳ್ಬೇಕು ಈಗಲೇ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ಒಂದು ನಿಮಿಷ
ಅದರಲ್ಲೂ ಬಂದರೆ ಇನ್ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಕಾಲ್ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಗಳೆಲ್ಲ ಹಾಳ್ ಹಾಳ್
ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಗಳೆಲ್ಲ
What do we think of when we hear the word friends? Love, laughter, fun, etc. It is friendship which adds meaning to our life. Life without friends is not worth living. So now, our students of second standard are here to perform and dance form on friendship. So please welcome them with a thunderous applause.
महसूस हुआ एक लाइफ की गाड़ी ने कस के मारा ब्रेक हो रहा है क्यों कंफ्यूज मेरे दिल मशवरा मेरा तू आजमा के देख यही उम्र है कर ले गलती से मिस्टेक 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 बेटा
ಜುಲ್ಫು ಸಿ ಬಾಂಧಲಿ
So next on our agenda is a program by class. Hello? Hello? These clowns are back again. Let's see what they are up to now.
ಜೊತೆಯಲ್ಲಿದ್ದರೆ ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಬೇಡ ಯಾರೂನು,
ಗಮನವೆಲ್ಲ ಅದರ ಮೇಲೆ, ಬೇಡ ಬೇರೇನು.
ಈಗ ನೋಡಿ ಟ್ರಾಫಿಕ್ನ ಕಥೆಯ,
ಮೇನ್ ರೋಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ರೋಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲೂ ಕಾಣುವ ವ್ಯಥೆಯ.
ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ರೋಡ್
finishing my M3, I was made to sit in first standard. I was excited to be there. But this excitement of mine soon turned to be a nervousness because there were so many different students who joined me in my section. Some spoke Tamil, some Telugu, and some Malayalam. I didn't understand a thing of what they spoke, but I was all excited to know that there are so many South Indian languages in our country. Do you know that? There are several South Indian dance forms in our country. Now the same, first standard students are here to showcase the several South Indian dance forms. So please welcome them with a huge round of applause.
Thank you.
ಮುಂದಿ ಮುಂದಿ ವಿನಾಯಕನೇ ಒಂಬತ್ತು ಮುಕ್ಕೋಡಿ ದೇವರುಗಳೇ ಮುಂದಿ ಮುಂದಿ ವಿನಾಯಕನೇ ಒಂಬತ್ತು ಮುಕ್ಕೋಡಿ ದೇವರುಗಳೇ ಒಂದು ಬಂದೆಮ್ಮೈ ಕಾರುಮಯ್ಯ ಒಂದು ಬಂದೆಮ್ಮೈ ಕಾರುಮಯ್ಯ ವಂದನ ಬಂದನಂ ತಂದೋಮಯ್ಯ ವಂದನ ಬಂದನಂ ತಂದೋಮಯ್ಯ
Thank you.
what they are up to now.
Sorry sir, don't lead up. Hello? 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 Papa, yala urdu nyara gudbut
pao. Sir!
Yo, ena sir nimige?
Yara gudbut hogbitta. Sulpa sahaya madappa.
One nimisha, naan maado olle kelsa. ಇಡೀ ಜಗತ್ತೆ ಕತ್ತಾಕ್ಬೇಕಲ್ವಾ, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫಿ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್.
Such as singing, dancing and sports. This was amazing for us. We even won lot of prize. Now the same singers of Chitrakoota are here to sing a song and entertain you. So let's welcome them with a huge round of applause.
Ah!
Wow! It was an amazing dance singing performance by these singers. Let's give them a huge round of applause. Where are these clowns now? Where are the clowns? Now these clowns are taking us to cinema hall. Let's go with them.
Cinema hall!
ಅಯ್ಯೋ ಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಸರ್ ಕಾಲು. ಹಲೋ ಸರ್, ಇವತ್ತು ಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ಗೆ ಬರೋಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗಲ್ಲ ಸರ್, ಪೂಜಾ ಇದೆ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಸರ್. ಸರ್ ಪೂಜಾ, ಸರ್ ಪೂಜಾ. ಹಾಂ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕಾ ಸರ್, ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಹಾಕಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಸರ್. ಹಾಂ ನಾಳೆ ಬರ್ತೀನಿ ಸರ್. ಹಬ್ಬ ಸದ್ಯ
ಈ ಹಾಳದ ಬಸ್ ಯಾಕಾದ್ರೂ ಫೋನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ.
ಹಲೋ ಸರ್, ನಾನ್ ನಾಗರ್ಬಾವಿ ಜಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸಿಕ್ಕಾಕೊಂಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀನಿ, ಬರಕ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ ಸರ್. ಹಲೋ ಸರ್, ಕೇಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಸರ್, ಕೇಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಕೇಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಕೇಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಅಯ್ಯಯ್ಯೋ ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಹಲೋ ಅಪ್ಪ, ಅದು ಇನ್ನು ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ಅದೇನ್ ಗೊತ್ತಾದ್ರು ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಅಂತೆ, 2 hours ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದಾರಪ್ಪ. ಇವತ್ತು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಲೇಟಾಗಿ ಬರ್ತೀನಿ. ಹ್ಞೂ ಅಪ್ಪ ಬಾಯ್. ಅಪ್ಪ ನೆಮ್ಮದಿಯಾಗಿ ಮೂವಿ ನೋಡ್ಬೋದು.
ಅಯ್ಯೋ ಅಯ್ಯೋ, ಈ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ನವ್ರು ಕಾಲ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಮಾಡಿ ನನ್ನ ತಲೆ ತಿಂತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಬಾಯ್. ಇವ್ರಿಗೆ ದಿ ನಂಬರ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಟ್ರೈಂಗ್ ಟು ರೀಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕವರೇಜ್ ಏರಿಯಾ, ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಅಗೇನ್ ಲೇಟರ್. ಡಿಂಗ್ ಟಾಂಗ್. ಹಿಂಗೆ ಆಗ್ಬೇಕು.
ಹಲೋ ಸರ್, ಸರ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಮನೆ ಪಕ್ಕ ಒಬ್ರು ತಾತ ಇದ್ದಲ್ಲ ಸರ್, ಅವ್ರು ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಟ್ರು ಸರ್. ನಾಳೆ ಬರ್ತೀನಿ ಸರ್.
ಈ ಅಂಗೈನ ಮಿತ್ರ ಸತ್ಯ ಸುಳ್ಳುಗಳ ಖಜಾನೆ,
ರಾಂಗ್ ಆದರೆ ತಾಪತ್ರಯ ಬೇಜಾನೆ.
ನಾವೇನೋ ನೀವು ಒಬ್ಬೊಬ್ರೇ ಮಾತಾಡ್ಕೋತಿದ್ದೀರಾ, ನೀವು ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಕೊಂಡ್ವಿ.
ನೀವು
Any of you have heard Koel Bird singing? So most of you have heard. Right now, you saw a beautiful act by our clowns. Our teachers are not less in anything. They are good at dancing, singing and everything. So now, to showcase their talent, our teachers are here with a beautiful song. So let's welcome them with a huge round of applause.
ವಂದೇ ಮಾತರಂ ಸುರಕಿ ನದಿಯಾ ಹರ ದಿಶಾ ಸೆ ಬಹತೆ ಸಾಗರ ಮೇ ಮಿಲೆ ಬಾದಲೋ ಕಾ ರೂಪ ಲೇಕರ್ ಬರಸೆ ಹಲ್ಕೆ ಹಲ್ಕೆ
ಮಿಲೆ ಸುರ ಮೇರಾ ತುಮಾರಾ ಮಿಲೆ ಸುರ ಮೇರಾ ತುಮಾರಾ ತೋ ಸುರ ಬನೆ ಹಮಾರಾ
और निंदिया में मीठा सा सपना, और सपने में मिल जाए फरिश्ता सा कोई।
जैसे रंगों भरी पिचकारी, जैसे तितलियां फूलों की क्यारी, जैसे बिना मतलब का प्यारा रिश्ता सा कोई।
ये तो आशा की लहर है, ये तो उम्मीद की सहर है, खुशियों की लहर है, खो न जाए। तारे जमीन पर खो न जाए, वंदे मातरम। यहाँ वहाँ सारा जहाँ देख लिया, अब तक भी तेरे जैसा कोई नहीं है। हसी नहीं सौ दिन दुनिया घुमा है, नहीं कहीं तेरे जैसा कोई नहीं। मैं गया जहाँ भी बस तेरी याद थी, जो मेरे साथ थी, मुझको तड़पाती रुलाती। सबसे प्यारी तेरी सूरज प्यार है, बस तेरा प्यार ही। माँ तुझे सलाम, माँ तुझे सलाम, सलाम मम तुझे सलाम।
वंदे मातरम,
वंदे मातरम,
वंदे मातरम,
वंदे मातरम,
वंदे मातरम,
ಅಮ್ಮ ನಾನು ದೇವರಾಣೆ ಬೆಣ್ಣೆ ಕದ್ದಿಲ್ಲಮ್ಮ, ಅಮ್ಮ ನಾನು ದೇವರಾಣೆ ಬೆಣ್ಣೆ ಕದ್ದಿಲ್ಲಮ್ಮ. ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯು ಟೆಲ್ ಮೀ ಹೂ ಸಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸಾಂಗ್? ಯೆಸ್, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣ. ಐ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅ ಗೋಪಿಕಾ ಕಾಟ್ ನಟ್ಕಟ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಸ್ಟೀಲಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಈಟಿಂಗ್ ಬಟರ್. ವೆನ್ ಶಿ ಆಸ್ಕ್ಡ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಟು ಓಪನ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಮೌತ್, ಈ ಓಪನ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಮೌತ್ and showed the old Brahmanda. Now, as this curtain opens, you can see all the Rukminis, Krishnas and Gopikas of our Chitrakuta. So let's welcome them with a thunderous applause.
ಕಾಲಿ
Hey, what's this?
I see you.
Oh. I was in Chitrakuta. I'm in 10th standard now. I'm all excited to be in this class. But for this excitement, the main reason is our school, Chitrakuta. Chitrakuta has educated us and made us stand in the top position. My classmates would always thank Chitrakuta. Chitrakuta always remains special and will remain special in my heart. After a few months, I would be done with my schooling and then move on to college. The very big idea is that I need to get up, get ready. But not to go to Chitrakuta seems like a nightmare. This thought makes me emotional. My classmates would like to thank Chitrakuta. Our classmates, along with 9th standard, are here to perform a unique dance performance. So let's welcome them with a huge round of applause.
Thank you.
Wow, it was an amazing performance. I felt as if it was a festival today.
ಏನ್ ಫೆಸ್ಟಿವಲ್ ಏನು ಮೊಬೈಲ್ಗಳು ಇಲ್ಲದೆ ಇರುವಾಗ ಹಬ್ಬಗಳು ಎಷ್ಟು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿತ್ತು. ಅಯ್ಯೋ, ಯಾರು ರಂಗೋಲಿನೇ ಹಾಕಿಲ್ಲ?
ಸದ್ಬಳಕೆ ಮಾಡಿ ದುರ್ಬಳಕೆ.
would specially like to thank all the clowns who entertained and educated us throughout the program. They are the students of Class 8. Let's give them a big round of applause. This event wouldn't have been as successful as this without our tirelessly working team. Each of them is talented, creative, and moreover, they're all concerned about our school, Chitrakoota. May I call upon Shobha Venkatesh ma'am to let her know our opinion about our program.
ಮನೆ ಇಂದ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದು. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟು ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಪಾರ್ಕು, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟು ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಆರ್ ಪಿ ಸಿ ಲೇಔಟಲ್ಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಬೃಹದಾದ ಒಂದು ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ನ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ಟು ಚೈತನ್ಯಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ಒಂದು ಬಿಗ್ ಅಪ್ಲಾಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಚೈತನ್ಯ. ಅದ್ರ ಜೊತೆ ಜೋಯ್ತಾ ಮೇಡಮ್, ಹಾಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್, ಇಷ್ಟು ಬೆಳವಣಿಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟು ಅಲ್ಪ ಕಾಲದಾಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ತುಂಬ ಸಂತೋಷ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ವರ್ಷಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಡೇ ತುಂಬ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಈ ಸಲ ಅಂತೂ ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಾಯಿತು. ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ಪಾರ್ಟಲ್ಲೂ ತುಂಬ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆಯವ್ರನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಇದು ಮಾಡಿ, ಅದನ್ನು ಒಂದು ತುಂಬ ದಿನದಿಂದ ಪ್ಲ್ಯಾನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಒಳ್ಳೊಳ್ಳೆ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸ್ ಇರಬಹುದು, ಡ್ರಾಮಾ ಇರಬಹುದು, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಕಾಂಟೆಂಪ್ರರಿ ಇಶ್ಯೂಸ್ನ ತಗೊಂಡು ಇದನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಕೆಲವು ಈ ನರೇಷನ್ನು ಅದು ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿತ್ತು. ಹಾಗೆ ಕೃಷ್ಣಾವತಾರದ ಅದು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿತ್ತು. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಸುಷ್ಮಾ ಮಾಡಿಸಿದ್ದು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿತ್ತು. ಕಶ್ಯಪ್ ಎಲ್ಲರದು ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿತ್ತು. ದಿನೇಶ್ ಸರು ಹಾಡು ಈ ಸಲ ಮೊದಲನೇ ಸಲ ಹಾಡನ್ನು ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ತುಂಬ ಮುಖ್ಯವಾದ್ದು ಕಲ್ಚರಲ್ಲಿ ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಪಾರ್ಟು ಸೇರುತ್ತೆ, ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್ಕು ಸೇರಿತ್ತು ಈ ಸಲ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾನು ತುಂಬ ಖುಷಿ ಪಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ಚಿತ್ರಕೂಟ ಅಕಾಡೆಮಿಕ್ ಅಲ್ಲದೆ ಸಾಂಸ್ಕೃತಿಕವಾಗಿ ತುಂಬ ಬೆಳೆಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಅದ ಹೆಮ್ಮೆ ಒಂಚೂರು ಗರಿ ನನಗೂ ಇದೆ ಅನಿಸುತ್ತೆ. ಯಾಕೆಂದರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ವಿಜಯನಗರ ಬಿಂಬದ ಮೊದಲನೇ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟು ಚೈತನ್ಯ. ಸೊ ಆ ವಿಷನ್, ಅವನು ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಾಗಿ ಫಾರಿನ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಇದ್ಬಿಡ್ಬೋದಾಗಿತ್ತು ಈ ಐ ಟಿ ಬಿ ಟಿನಲ್ಲಿ. ಆದರೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಮತ್ತು ಯುವಕರಿಗೆ, ಈಗ ನೋಡಿ 9th ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ 10th ಆಯಿತು, ಅವ್ರಿನ್ನು ಕಾಲೇಜ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾರೆ, ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಈ ಸ್ಕೂಲಲ್ಲಿದ್ದ ಒಂದು ಜೀವನದ ಮೌಲ್ಯ ಮತ್ತು ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲನೂ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತು ಮಾಡಿರೋದು ಚೈತನ್ಯ. ಯಾಕೆಂದರೆ ಹೆಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಡಿಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಯಾರು ಫೌಂಡರ್ ಇದ್ದಾರೋ ಅವರು ವಿಷನ್ ಇಲ್ಲದೆ ಸ್ಕೂಲಲ್ಲಿ ಏನೂ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕಾಗಲ್ಲ. ಆ ವಿಷನ್ನ ಹಾಗೂ ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನು ಮತ್ತು ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ನ ಟ್ರೈನ್ ಮಾಡಿರೋದು ಎಷ್ಟು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ. ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ಸಹ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಸಹ ನರೇಶ್, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಎ ಪರ್ಸ್ನಾಲಿಟಿ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಆರ್ಟ್. ಅದನ್ನು ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾನೆ ಚೈತನ್ಯ. ಚಿತ್ರಕೂಟದ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಹಾಗೆ ಸಹೃದಯ, ಎಲ್ಲ ಪೋಷಕರು ಸಹ, ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಸಹ. ಇಂಥ ಸ್ಕೂಲಿಗೆ ಸೇರ್ಸೋಕ್ಕೆ ನೀವೆಲ್ಲ ಮುಂದೆ ಬಂದಿದ್ದೀರಾ. ಇದು ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಆಗಬೇಕು. ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಸಮಾಜ ಕಟ್ಟಕ್ಕೆ ಇಂಥ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ಗಳು, ಇಂಥ ಯೋಚನೆಗಳು ತುಂಬ ಮುಖ್ಯ. ಇದ್ರ ಈ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದ ಮೂಲಕ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಸಮಾಜ ಕಟ್ಟೋದು, ಒಂದು ವಿಷನ್ನು ಅಂದರೆ ಸಮಾಜನ ನೋಡೋದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾನೆ ಚೈತನ್ಯ. ತುಂಬ ಖುಷಿಯಾಗತ್ತೆ. ಇಂಥವ್ರು ಇನ್ನೂ 1000 ಜನ ಬಂದರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಸಾಂಸ್ಕೃತಿಕ ನೆಲೆ ಖಂಡಿತ ಬೆಳೆಯತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ನನಗನ್ಸುತ್ತೆ. ತುಂಬ ಖುಷಿಯಾಯಿತು ಇವತ್ತಿನ ಇದರಲ್ಲೂ ಆಗಿದ್ರಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅನಿಸುತ್ತೆ ನನಗೆ. ಈ ಸಲ ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಾಯಿತು, ವೆರೈಟಿ ಇತ್ತು, ಎಲ್ಲ ಥರದ್ದನ್ನು ತೊಗೊಂಡಿದ್ರು, ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿತ್ತು. ಇದನ್ನು ಇನ್ನೂ ಮುಂದುವರಿಸು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಚೈತನ್ಯಗೆ ಹಾಗೂ ಚಿತ್ರಕೂಟದ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸ್ಟಾಫ್ಗೆ, ಹಾಗೆ ಇಲ್ಲ ಬಂದಿರೋ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಲಾಪ್ರೇಮಿಗಳು, ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಲಾ ಪೋಷಕರಿಗೂ, ಹಾಗೂ ಎಲ್ಲ ತುಂಬ ಸಾಂಸ್ಕೃತಿಕ ತುಂಬ ಬೆಲೆ ಈ ಸ್ಕೂಲಿಗೆ ಸೇರಿಸಿದ್ರೇ ಅರ್ಥ ನೀವು ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಯಾವ ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಕಡೆ ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಟ್ರ್ಯಾಕಲ್ಲಿ ಹಾಕ್ತೀರಿ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಗೊತ್ತಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಅಂತಹ ಎಲ್ಲ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ಗೂ ಸಹ ನನ್ನ ವಂದನೆಗಳು, ಹಾಗೂ ನನ್ನ ಮಾತಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಎರಡು ಅವಕಾಶ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ಚಿತ್ರಕೂಟದ ಚೈತನ್ಯ ಹಾಗೂ ಎಲ್ಲ ಪದಾಧಿಕಾರಿಗಳಿಗೂ ನಾನು ವಂದನೆಗಳನ್ನ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ.
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಮ್ಯಾಮ್, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ಸಚ್ ಅ ವಂಡರ್ಫುಲ್ ಟಾಕ್. ಐ ವುಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಟೀಚಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನಾನ್ ಟೀಚಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟಾಫ್ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದೆಮ್ we are on this stage and performed a lot.